Okay.
Kalau pagi dia
okay,
murah.
Okay, dah. Jelas. Okay.
Gila. Dah tekan kau.
Dah. Okay.
Good day everyone.
Jap. Ya, orang tak gelap.
Okay, okay. Good day everyone. We are from group 86, Lex Karaoke in English. Today we are going to do group discussion 3. My name is Sharmila, daughter of Jayabalan. My matric number is 190977.
Hello, my name is Ayuni. My matric number is 188402.
Hi, my name is Huda Kamar Zaman. My matric number is 188427.
My name is Fatin Nur Anissa Aznan. My matric number is 187357.
My name is Asman Azifa. My matric number is 189290.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, so now we're here to discuss to choose the next song that we're going to discuss. Have any of you have any idea about which song?
Any suggestion?
Any suggestion about the song that we can discuss about?
I have a song
about?
In mind. It's actually Airplanes by Hayley Williams.
Oh.
It's my favorite song, and I think that song is very good to discuss about.
Oh.
What about you guys?
Can I know how? What's the song?
Wrong question, Shamila.
Wrong question.
Okay. You have to cut that part.
Shamila, can I know?
Hey, that one is for this song, lah.
Oh,
no.
Sorry.
Okay.
Cut
it off. Itu kena cut.
Okay.
Sorry. Okay. Kejap.
Okay.
Buat normal. Shh. Buat normal. Okay. So anybody else have any suggestion?
I have one. The title of the song is "The One That Got Away" by Katy Perry. It's a song about a love song, love. It's about his relationship with his her boyfriend.
Oh.
So,
I heard of that song before, and I think it's really sad and melancholy.
It feels very powerful, and I can feel the sadness from that song.
Yeah.
I have one song in my mind. The title is "The Hall of Fame" by this group, if I'm not mistaken. If you listen to the lyric of the song, it's very like building yourself to dream big. Yeah, and it's a powerful.
Even the title is "Hall of Fame."
Hall of Fame.
I have a suggestion. What Makes You Beautiful from One Direction. I feel if you listen to the lyrics, it's about although you are ugly, you can always bring up yourself
and believe in yourself.
Yes, believe in yourself, and it's usually for girls, for young girls, adults. Yeah.
What about you?
Good about
that.
I think this song is also like around that theme, you know, to build confidence in young girls.
Yeah.
My song is "Breakaway" by Kelly Clarkson. It's a quite old song. The first time I heard of this song was when I was 12.
Okay.
So I got, you know, really, I think this song was really inspiring back then. And even if I listen to it now, I still think that it still gives me, you know, the same feeling that I had when I was 12.
Yeah.
So yeah. What do you guys think?
I never heard of that song before. Do you have the song in your phone?
Yeah, it's here. This is the chorus, by the way. Okay. About Kelly Clarkson's life as well, because she was just, you know, a girl from a small town. So this song is basically about her life, you know, how she got out of that town to build her career. You know that she joined the American Idol. From there, you know, she built her platform, even though she didn't win, right?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, the story is about, you know, a little girl who wants to chase the dream. So Kelly Clarkson is telling, you know, people to go for it, you know, don't be scared.
Actually,
it's still recording.
I got
okay,
I got
okay, 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 okay,
okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay,
okay,
okay, okay, okay, okay,
okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay,
okay, okay, okay, okay,
okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay,
okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, okay, from the based on the song that you've played before. So I think the tone is really like at the first one it's like very moderate and slow, and then yeah. Moving on to the chorus it's very high and full of motivation. You can hear from the lyric, spread the wing and
learn how to fly.
Yes, yes. It means that you shouldn't be staying just in your cocoon. You should spread out your wing like a butterfly and roam around and search for your dream.
And basically that's what this song is about.
And I feel the song gives a positive impact. Not only young kids, also and also adults, because I found that a few lines from the lyrics are take a risk, take a chance, make a change and break away. I feel that if you come into a risky part of your life, you can always grow up confidence and
I agree with you.
I think from what you guys said, I think we can see that the message from this song is very clear, that we have to live our life and live out the old life and start a new goal in our lives and to chase our dreams. I think it is very important to have that thing in mind for young kids and also for adults to actually it's not late for us to chase our dreams and live our life the way we want it to be.
And it's I think the song is motivators to achieve our dream and believe in yourself, because like you said before, Kelly Clarkson from a small town, you know, from a small town for a girl to go to the city is really hard, and she success, achieve her dream to become a famous singer, even though she doesn't mean the American Idol.
She didn't mean,
so
but I mean, look at her now.
Yes, it's very inspired for us to achieve our goal, and for a student, I think it's good for us to listen to the song, because sometimes we, in our study, we feel like we don't have any motivation. We have a lot of assignment, we feel so stressed, and if we hear a song, I think it can motivate us.
It's very good to have that reminder for us to be motivated and to chase what we want.
Because when I hear the song, I feel somehow it's really close to my heart. Because I was like that before, like a very... You see, this very small and very afraid to express myself, to speak up to the people. Even though I dream big, everyone has but I'm afraid to venture out my dream, because I'm afraid that it's not gonna be
and
real.
Mm-hmm.
But now, because I put my dream as my number one goal at the very peak of my priority, I'm sorry. So that's why I'm trying to spread my wings and chase my
goal. Because before this, I also came from a very small town in Kedah. So like, you know, when I came here, I felt, you know, very intimidated by everyone, you know, because everyone around me was just so confident, and now I think
it looks like they know what they're doing.
They know what they're doing, and here I am. I don't know what am I doing here. You know, I'm just a village girl. So I think we need to, you know, surround ourselves with positive people who, you know, can build your confidence. They can nourish you, you know, with good things, so that you can feel confident and feel positive about yourself.
That's where the motivation comes from, the people around us.
I think it's very nice to have these kind of songs, like, even though it's just for entertainment, we have this kind of song to give us motivation and to actually live our life every day.
It's not just pure just for entertainment.
I think if all of us start singing this song, even we will be motivated with the song. Because you know Goosebumps.
Yeah,
yeah. I felt that when I hear the lyrics.
Plus with her high notes and everything.
Yeah.
Also, I think this song also talks about, you know, getting out of your comfort zone, you know, because she said spread your wings and then
and
you know, little birds,
that you shouldn't be sticking to your
like your old small relates to us.
You shouldn't be the same. You should be once you grow up, you should evolve and make yourself more successful than you are now.
Especially for us.
Yeah.
And I think it's very important to make the point that even though we grow up, it doesn't mean that we have to change the way we are for other people, but grow up means that we improvise ourselves.
So I think it's a good choice of a song. So I think this is a very good discussion.
I can't wait to start singing this song.
Yeah.
So for this week, we choose Breakaway from Kelly Clarkson.
Yeah.
So, thank you guys for your time.
Thank you for this.
Thank you, everyone.
It will be one of my favorite songs now.
Yeah.